By Samuel Barber, and it's very exciting for me to get to share two selections from my favorite song cycle called the Hermit Songs by Barber. The cycle is a set of 10 songs that were composed with poetry from Irish monks and nuns who lived between the 8th and 13th century. I first learned about this song cycle when I was 18 years old and a staunch atheist, but for some reason, their words deeply resonated with me. Their reflections on life, even 1,000 years later, held in this rich landscape constructed by Barber, captures a passionate longing that is timeless. A longing for God, for love, for stillness, for some transformative power that can ground us. I can't think of a better poet to capture this universal experience of passionate longing than Jalaluddin Rumi, and I'd like to share tonight two of his writings. There is a candle in your heart ready to be kindled. There is a void in your soul ready to be filled. You feel it, don't you? You feel the separation from the beloved. Invite him to fill you up. Embrace the fire. Remind those who tell you otherwise that love comes to you of its own accord, and yet the yearning for it cannot be learned in any school. Longing is the core of mystery. Longing itself brings the cure. The only rule is, suffer the pain. Your desire must be disciplined, and what you want to happen in time, sacrificed.
Thank you.
Thank you.